Your elbow is going to be all the way back to the wall. Make sure your elbow is right below your shoulder.
Okay.
And then make sure your feet are stacked one on top of the other and they're all the way against the wall too. Your hips are against the wall. Everything stays against the wall.
Okay.
The reason why I do it this way is to let me know what is deviating and you kind of prevent any compensations from happening. So as long as this is all set up correctly and they maintain this position against the wall, then you know that they're actually strengthening the right thing. So go ahead and go push through your elbow, arm up. Good. Now, if she wasn't on the wall, she might be rotating this hip too far forward. So this is preventing her that from happening because she wants to be on the wall the whole time. And same with the shoulder on the wall, so her arm doesn't start deviating forward or back. Usually I see the arm go back and the hips go forward. So two different things are happening.